Alright, we're back with another episode of Hades. Now, I realize I haven't actually beaten the game yet with every single weapon. So before I go off doing random stuff, maybe I should try that.
I found you once again, dear cousin.
Special up. Yeah, that's a strong one.
The goddess.
Ah, great start.
Well, here goes nothing.
We all know how great I am at Erebus with the sword.
Let's see if you're as skillful as you think.
Just keep trying to hit me.
Okay, now beating these two down is gonna be rough, but... Come on. Come on. Woo, there we go.
The dead are useless.
What do I get?
I do like... both these are really good. I do need to get this, but I'm going to be using this. Take that.
Shield of Light.
Oh, that was tough. That was a tough call. Because I need a curse.
Do not mess with me right now.
Right now, especially with how weak that special I got given was... Really need something that can deal damage.
I warned you.
You know what, let's see Ares. I'll give you a shot. Oh, hey, come on. That's no fair.
Distances himself from all the rest of us.
What have you got? Okay.
I will keep fighting.
You know, sure. I'll open up the Chaos Gate. Skip the other one. I'll open another one up here. Should be good.
Just on a little pope, everything's... Sure, here you go.
Cheers, mate.
Oh, hey. More Ares. It's actually really good, because now it's really unlikely to be losing out on anything important.
Olympus, I accept this message.
One hand, cast is cool, and getting more, blade rest synergy could be good. On the other hand, I really like being able to put my blood shots into people, and I'm missing a curse at the moment. I don't know if I want to lose that 50% damage bonus right now. So I'm gonna just take your aid.
This means war.
All right.
Master Chaos, I've returned.
If you chose to visit me again within these darkest reaches of the Earth.
Ooh, extra money, special damage up. That's, you know what?
Very well, oh son of Hades.
Don't know where this build's going yet, but that's a good start.
The witches.
Not gonna be very good while I've got this on. I don't know if I want to spend 250 gold just yet. Oh, jeez! how did that not explode yet? Okay. Just in case I do something dumb.
In darkness.
You really think you can get out of here?
Just kind of hoping to.
I'll deal with you later, then.
Alright, no point going in there.
How about another?
Let's see if I can get somebody else. Somebody else. Fine.
I'm in.
My wretches have come to collect.
Yeah, you know, maybe I should have got the money.
Another failure.
That is why we deal with the brimstones first. My HP back, my special damage is up. Out of that much better condition than I thought I was going to.
Which way? How bad could it be?
Don't make me laugh.
Okay.
useless.
Thank you, Father.
Okay, I'm gonna keep the shop. I want healing. I want my hammer if it's there. Looks like I'm just gonna settle for taking Hermes. In haste.
Godspeed.
Okay.
Murder?
Murder. I could have timed better. Not my best fight ever. Ah, no snarky remarks from Hades? What is this? Okay, one more floor with Athena. Need to make sure I get that exposed status. Hermes again.
Hey.
Oh. What the?
But there's some rules even I can't break. They're nice to see you have a go of it.
Okay. 21% faster. That I can do. What's on offer here? Ooh, my hammer. No, too important.
Sword.
Especially hits twice. Ooh, that's good.
I accept this gift.
Yeah, I should probably take it.
As well.
You shall regret this.
You like her.
Good heal. I'll pick up some extra HP.
Okay.
Poseidon, Zeus. Not super interested in either of you. I could take your bounty, but that's about it. Zeus, you got nothing for me on this run right now. I don't like either of these guys.
What else we got? Get me out
there
of
we
here.
Go. This is worth fighting for. Use some of the areas of the cost of this.
Hear me on my authority.
I guess I'll just take that.
The shield of light.
Take the trove. I'll reheal myself a little bit. Okay. Starting to wish I took that deflection damage. Seen many pomegranates this game.
Come forth, wretches, and
I'm gonna pick up that one instead of going to the shop. Should I though? Oh, that's something to do with treasure. Whoa, jeez, these guys just came here. No, now I have to go to the shop. Bad play, I had to go to the shop now.
Idiots.
At least make it 250, right? Yeah. Okay. It's okay, shop money.
Always a pleasure, Charon.
That. That.
You touch me, and I shall have your head.
I goddamn fire. Yeah, no, just fly all the way over the lava. This makes my life so much easier. I'd be doing a lot better if I had my heritage. Say that for sure. Oh, that was such a bad fight.
Got you.
I just got hit so much. Especially for the amount of deflection I have.
You think you can just walk into
every attack just slipped right in there.
I absolutely do.
Okay. I really need a heritage bonus. I don't know how I'm gonna get it.
To the top.
I'm gonna have to get her critical hit and then Hunter's Mark. And still get Athena's exposed at the same time.
Saved some for everyone.
No.
Take what's mine.
Next.
You dare?
Yeah, she could use that hammer.
Disappointing for these so-called champions.
That little thing over here? No, it wasn't. Alright, well, time to lose another dust fight. What I was looking for.
Thank you for your support. Fancy seeing you up here. Should come in useful.
Grab that. Grab that. Artemis is who I need.
Hi, will you?
I mean, I want Ares for this, but I need Artemis.
I'm always prepared to fight whoever dares oppose me.
Oh, you bastard Medusa heads. Those Medusa heads just lost me this fight. Deserve to be alive, but also don't deserve to be alive. And I'm not gonna make it through the next room. That's what I'm looking for.
The might of the Huntress.
Unless this is a free room. Yep, nope. I'm gonna die. One hit. Medusa heads, they just lost me like 60 HP in that fight. Not even 60,
so
like 72.
You lost a duel to the death with an exalted brightsword, did you? They're pretty much the best of the best, so don't feel bad. It had to happen. But if it's any consolation, it'll probably happen again.
Probably.
Apparently, that's the first time it's ever happened. Well, as much as I want to blame those damned Medusas. I also fought really badly against a Hydra there. That was probably what really did it in for me. Oh, well. I'm gonna put a break in it here, because I've put up a lot of long ones in the last couple of days. So, yeah, I'll catch you all in the next part. Until then, goodbye for now.